There is no doubt that relevant stakeholders like the government and provincial health authorities have a huge task in disseminating information to the general public on the COVID-19 disease and vaccination. During an awareness program at the Gordon's Market on Friday, NCD Governor Paul Sparkop and his team from NCDC were met with resentment and an eruption of disagreement from the crowd. The crowd said they are willing to follow the new pelapasin protocols but will not take the vaccine. While the government maintains its stance that vaccination is voluntary, the vendors have appealed to the governor not to enforce the no vaccine, no entry policy in the city. The governor continued to advocate for more people to get vaccinated but was interrupted several times by an angry mob.
Now, so was January, they will close down. Business here, and by suffering, I am again collapse. So, wait. You bloody bastard.
Governor Sparkop was clearly out of patience and begged for his people to listen to him. The awareness concluded with a question and answer session. Jemima Sugbat, TV1 News.